Hello world, it's Mr. Resistor here again, continuing our Alpha Newbro experience. So, we've got our new fit, and I'm excited to try it out. Foundation Day Parade today is in Amar, which happens to be the system we're in, which is pretty cool. But we're going to go ahead and do the mission first, because I don't want to wait. I want to see how this fit performs. Okay. This is one of five. I may be wrong, but we might end up bailing on this on this mission chain. I think either number two or three requires us to go against Minmatar. Although, I guess that couldn't hurt too much, since I'll be mainly doing stuff in Minmatar space. Yeah, I don't know.
Warp drive active.
So let's move this around. I'll put my passive modules down here. The actives. Let's see. Are these all seven? Yeah. Can hear him. Is that all of them? Looks like it is. So, pretty good, I think. We really didn't take much damage. you know, it can be hard to do a comparison if you're not doing the same missions. So, but I would say I'm pretty happy with the performance so far. Yeah, I think we'll have a pretty good idea of how we're doing by the time by the time the Foundation Day event is over, I think. Man, how'd that guy get way over there? Got to stretch our legs a little bit there.
Warp drive active.
All right. Not bad at all. Pretty fast, I would say. Thank you.
Warp drive active. Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted. Warp drive active. Warp drive active. Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted.
Ha! Just realized I muted myself to not Inflict you with my coughing and forgot to unmute. Well, anyway, financially we're making some progress, right? Selling some stuff. I don't remember how many orders we had when we logged out yesterday. Let's see though. Scorch telemetry sensor. Let's just check real quick, see what how that's doing. So we're still, yeah, we're in there. Might take a while for that to sell, but that's okay. You know, you win some, you lose some. That's how markets work. If I really was serious about wanting to sell these fast, right, I could modify the order, drop the price down to, what, probably 3978, get a few sales. And, you know, unfortunately, modifying an order costs money, so you don't want to do that unless you have to. And every once in a while I'll run into a situation where, you know, I just happen to put something on the market at a weird time, and I come back, you know, a couple weeks later and check on it, and I'm like double the price. you know, so in that case, then I'll usually modify the order because I don't want it to just sit there forever. Or sometimes I'll cancel an order, you know, if I've acquired more of that thing, and then make a new order at the lower price. So let's see. Anything else we want to try and sell right now? I don't think we need to. So I think that might be all for today. Well, let's check our skills real quick before we go. We've got shield upgrade, shield management, tactical shield manipulation, and then shooting skills for the next few days. Yeah, I think that looks good. Alrighty then. So I think that will be it for today, in fact. So, until next time, have a good one.